Hey YouTube, what is up? We know what the Raging Tempest Special Edition promos are. Two of them are reprints and two of them are early prints in a higher rarity. The cards that are being reprinted are Masked Hero Blast, which if you didn't know what it is, it's basically a jump promo. I think it came out sometime around October. I remember getting it when I went to Comic-Con, so, you know, they're reprinting some of the newer jump support, and that's kind of cool. If you didn't want to pay 10 bucks to get, you know, your hero cards, now's your chance, even though Masked Hero Blast really doesn't do anything, especially since Stratos is, you know, pretty much impossible to use because it's banned, but either way, you can get your Masked Hero Blast now for a little cheaper. Next up, the card that is being reprinted is number 22, Zombie Stein. It's a card that was very prominent in Blue Eyes format, but hasn't seen much since then. I don't really understand why they're reprinting it, but either way, I'm glad that there's another staple, I guess, rank 8 being reprinted, because rank 8 is still pretty strong. I'd say it's probably second to rank 4 in the amount of utility they have, especially once we went through Blue Eyes format. There's just so much rank 8. Either way, the next card that is being printed as a promo is actually an early print. It is Zodiac Cataroost. I think this is the card that's name was like a combination of the word like rooster or cuck and knuckle. So it's like cuck knuckle or some crazy shit like that. But his name is now translated to Cataroost. So, you know, sorry 4chan, you can't have the word cuck in a Yu-Gi-Oh card. But either way, Zodiac Cataroost is being printed as a super. It's not going to do anything. We're not going to use it at all. It's not being played in Japan. So this card's pretty much irrelevant. But for a card that is being printed early as a promo that is relevant, Baobaboon. This card is fucking nuts and is pretty much going to replace Terratop. And being that Terratop is getting a reprint, I really do think Terratop is going to get hit on the next ban list. And this is how we're going to be making MX Saber Invoker. If you don't know what this card does, if it's normal or special summon, you can draw one card and place a card from your hand on the top or bottom of your deck. That's really, really good. And besides that, it's not once per turn. So if you use this in tandem with its other effect, it's actually fucking nuts. If this card is destroyed by battle or card effect like Zodiac Barrage or a Metal Foes Scale Pop, you can special summon any number of Baobaboon from your deck. So pretty much you get to bring this card out, put a card from your hand into your deck after you draw one. You get to basically cycle through your deck and then you pop it and you special summon two more and do that twice and then you make Invoker. You get to cycle through three different cards in your hand, putting whatever garbage you don't want in your hand back in your deck. Maybe you drew Rapierre, put it on the bottom, then you make Invoker and do the entire Zodiac combo. This card is fucking nuts and it's going to open up a lot of shit, but to be honest, it's not being played that much in Japan anymore, but when it did come out, it made a lot of waves. So either way, let me know in the comments down below, guys, what you think of these promos. I'm actually excited for Super Baobaboon. If you think Baobaboon being printed means that Terratop's going to get hit, that's my guess, but you know, I'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments down below. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Shout out to Olivia for playing the Nintendo Switch in the background the entire time while I made this video. 5 times because I can't learn to speak, but ooh, I just punched my microphone, making it great. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to click subscribe because it's free, it's fun, and I'll see you guys in the next one.